Dave Carr from Carrcrete Polished Concrete here in the UK. So the first tool I'm going to show you is our new four-segment metal tool. Yeah, I don't know if you can get a good look at that. Basically, we use this tool for the initial grinding of floors. Floors which are flat, you know, they're well power floated, you know, they're pretty smooth. So we tend to use this tool in a 30 grit if we're wanting to expose aggregates and get a nice stone look. We use this with our Carrcrete Infinity floor system. If we're moving on to a salt and pepper look, what we tend to do is we use a 50 grit version of the same tool to do the initial grind. But we only use one set of metal tools on all our jobs. And I know what you're thinking, you know, everyone else seems to do three, maybe four different grits. We haven't done that for years, to be honest. It's not productive. You know, things are pretty slow when you're using metals. So we like to do the initial grind, get it as flat as possible. If it's really, really uneven, then we'll use a 5 or a 6 segment bevel tool just to flatten the floor out, and then move to a 4 seg so we can get a nice, flat, real powerful grind on it. Once that's done, then we'll move to a ceramic pad. Now, our ceramic pads are different to the other people's ceramic pads, but I'll talk about that later. So, what's good about our 4-segment metal bond tools? Well, most 4-segment tools like so, they have a bevel on them, you know, which is fine. It's fine, but if you notice ours, it's square, and the reason being, the jack grinders that we have, they do cut very close to the edge, within about 10 mil, easily within 10 mil, but that's with a bevel tool. So we figure, get rid of the bevel, get square edges within 5 mil. Now, for a big heavy machine, you know, some of our kit's 600 kilograms, you know, and you can still grind within 5 mil of the edge. That's pretty impressive. The other reason these tools are good is they, you know, if you look at them, they've got a huge amount of balance. So for a counter-rotating machine, literally, when that machine's down on the deck, it's as flat as a pancake. It really does grind a beautiful, smooth floor. We've got a unique metal matrix, which is constantly releasing fresh, you know, edges of the diamond, so it's constantly cutting beautifully. We don't use any cheap diamond particles or anything like that. So you get nice, consistent scratches. You know, so you do that first grind, 30 grit, it'll grind like other people's 16s grit. It's really, really effective. They're certainly not cheap, but you'll get a good amount of meterage out of them. If you correctly match the bond with the hardness of the concrete, you'll get a good 1,000 square meters out of each tool. I'd be surprised if you got less. If you're getting less, then you need to be changing your bond or reducing the pressure on your head. Hi guys, I just wanted to quickly say, if you've got any questions about polished concrete or what tools to use on different types of concrete, feel free to drop by our website, which is concretefloorpolisher.co.uk, and drop us a line. You know, either give us a phone call or send us an email. We're more than happy to help. Or even you can just log into the website and you can actually ask questions on the website. But look forward to hearing from you soon. Cheers. Bye.